Is blogging still relevant? I have to kind of laugh because we've gotten that question a lot over 16 years, right? That, you know, things have gone so digital, video dominates, you know, does blogging even matter anymore? Well, the short answer, absolutely it matters, right? Because you're telling a story and it's your opportunity to tell the story and lead the conversation because you're the expert in what you do. Google also still really loves blogs. They want to see content. They want to see that you're putting information out into the world. And not just Google, of course, there's other search engines. But the point is, you're being active in your field and you're telling people what it is that you want them to know. Consumers are doing their own research. They're getting more knowledge on the things that you offer. If you're not in the conversation and driving the conversation, are you going to be the one who gets picked? So at the end of the day, 100% blogs are still relevant.